Let's go. All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached.
Give me a hand here, Artyom.
One, two...
Continue burning it, Artyom. Look, water.
We're almost there.
Pretty close. Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush, and don't be surprised by anything. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment to launch the missiles. Look, that's you. The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. What's left is ashes and dust.
Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him.
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost got him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One is still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him! Run! Caught up! After him! Damn! The river almost got me this time. Oh, it's working again. Back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. Can't have gotten too far ahead.
Red 7 here, sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert!
Too late.
Post 13, come in! High alert, I repeat, high alert! Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert!
But the train's got to be nearby.
Come on, hop in.
We need that miracle now, Artyom. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him. And then he just might save us all.
Thank you.
never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that?